Что ты можешь дать мне? Парки с ног ты дашь, твоя сука, да не стоит ничего. Что ты можешь дать мне? What's going on, my fellow noobs? It's your boy, Ray the Rookie, trying to get some experience points. And you know what today is. Today is Fight Night Fridays. And it's time to get into it. So, we're going to start off with some Dissidia. And let's see if I can get some experience points, boys. Yeah, let's get it. This game is graphically beautiful. Like, I can't complain. It's really beautiful. But I'm a noob, bro, so I'm about to level up. So let's get it. Look at them looking all fancy.
Square Enix.
Oh.
Koei Tecmo Games.
Oh.
Team Ninja.
I'm gonna try to see the intro right quick. This intro is bad, bro. Fire, my guy. Yo, look at that sword, though. Like, why is he looking like Kefka Jet? Yeah, get it. Hey, they must look good. How did you rap track, bro? Okay, what is that? Oh, wow, okay. She said, ha ha. My boy. You're gonna lose it all. That's what I did. My man, flame injection. Yeah. You're gonna lose it all. Yo, it's like a night. See ya. Yeah. Again, never caused him that. My fear. It's in my today, sir. Come on, Jen. Oh. That big drop. Get it. Ooh. I like the bubble shot on it. My actors look like a dog. I should have said they've been pretty hard. I don't know why. For those who know, fun fact. That would have been sick, bro. They should have put a villain, or at least the Dragoon chick from Final Fantasy 15. I really
think that's Dissidia Final Fantasy.
I'm kind of depressed, bro. Like, how are you not going to put Arden? Arden would have been fire. So for those who didn't see my stream, I basically went through story mode. Is just cinematics now. Like, it's straight cinematics. There's no like fights or anything. You just watch it. And I think it's pretty cool. Like watching a little movie, but you have to unlock it with memory. That's the current, not like Gil, but it's like these little crystals you win by doing battles. So you do it by doing the offline or online. So I know noob. I am a bunch of little basics. But now we're jumping into that offline gauntlet mode. Actually, yeah, let's do gauntlet mode. Let's try. Whoa. Oh yeah, this is my main team. Gotta have your boy Cloud. No, I think I got a skin for Sussle. Yeah, the skin for Sussle in the stream. This is pretty lit. How do you shoot skins? Is this a new one? I'm pretty sure I moved this skin for Oh, okay, character. Oh, I didn't even know. This is my first time on this group, guys. Excuse me. See, there we go. Skin sense. I got this one. Yeah, I got the Red Wings of Baron. Two. This is Red Wings of Baron, too. No, I still have the same one. But yeah, oh, I didn't know you could do that. Yeah, you had to go here to customize your characters. Wow, see, I'm totally new. I think you should be our healer. You show some bravery. Yeah, you should show some bravery. I'm just fine. My boy Cloud Man. Cloud Strife. No, he has good stuff. No, I didn't get his gift ring. Oh, did I? No, I didn't. Damn. Oh, oh yeah, I got these icons. Nah, we're gonna go guard it. I like that guy. The warrior light is not good though. Yeah, we want subtitles. Yeah, that's awesome. Let's see. So triangle with 8 skills, so good. X is jump, square is extra attacks. Okay, this is cool. Oh! Oh! Oh, man. Sounds like my throat. That's the only title I have? Oh, these are lit. Let's get this. Flip the wind, drag you. It's what we are. Alright, let's go look for Max. You got his skin set on, yep, you about to do it. Bronze! Boy, there ain't no wood. I'm gonna look for that steel. Give me something hard, right? Now we want Midgard. I don't respect the clock.
Select the summon, Kuko!
All I have is a balance.
See ya.
Look at my boy.
It doesn't matter what they say, I am a knight.
Lit though. Whoa, I fight who I want,
when I want.
Boy, I need that. All right,
greetings,
time for beat down the woods. Wow, here we go. Look at that. You know what I found too, guys? You can charge. I did not know that. I forgot about that. You can charge your bravery tag too. Yeah! You're gonna lose it all! Get in!
Attacking the car,
Use your skills,
Kuba! Yeah. You know what
I'm saying? Go crush that
corner, nice! You've done us proud.
He's not dead? Oh, there we go. Yeah, I'm still good. I'm just one who used to be able to, Oh, I got both of them! Oh! Double stunning.
This fight's already won.
HP attack? That would be good. See, a boy got first place. Boy got first. Oh! Metro. We're going Alexandria. Let's get it.
Select the summon, Koopa.
I got a bone to pick with Garlic. You disrespected me. Just
wait. See
ya.
I shall answer your threats against us.
Yeah, bring it. Yeah. No, chill. Now y'all doing too much. No, don't leave it all. I'm breaking it. She's back.
Horn incoming, Koopa.
There we go. Give me that.
Go crush that core, Koopa.
No, you're not gonna charge. Oh, we can charge the core. Oh, well, mine's job change. Get him. Yeah. Get out of here with that, boy. I'm evolving
my
suit.
Oh. Guarding,
oh.
My
bad. Oh, we lost somebody? No. No, my friend.
Use your skills, Koopa.
I can go.
Give me mighty strength, so I may avenge my friends.
Incoming,
Koopa. Yeah.
Go crush that
corpse. No.
Attacking the core.
Your enemies will summon soon.
God, Koopa. I'm leaving off.
Them with spears.
No! Get her out of here! No! Oh, damn. Hello. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm sorry!
What bravery it took.
Oh, no, he broke me!
Oh,
son of a bitch. Get that out of here, please. Oh, she even stopped hurting me! You're hurting me!
Ridiculous.
I know, bro. I feel you, bro. There's like no level gap. Like, they go from silver to like mithril all in platinum. Like, give me a break, bro.
My bad. I apologize.
It's alright, bro. Thanks. That's all good, bro. And now I'm only level 3, guys. No reward, damn. You only got 3,000 points.
Sundry spoils for a slice, Scrapper, Koopa.
Oh,
you mastered a new HP attack, Koopa.
Yes! Funny meteorite. Like,
Koopa!
I'm tired of waiting.
Koopa! There we
got some work to do.
You acquired a new appellation, Koopa.
Yeah, let's use it. Slippery Slope Rider. Hey, let's go back in there. We're going back in there, guys. We'll do one more, then we'll do, it's pretty tough. Thank you. We need it right now. That's so much better. I can just be a long-distance douchebag. We're going hard, boy. We're trying to level up. My goal is to get to level 4 before I switch it out. Oh, I like this.
Select the summon, Koopa.
They got Ramu. See, Alexander for us gives us HP.
I may very well be able to help you.
Core. Make it easy on yourselves and give up now. How wonderful that is.
Greetings.
Hey there.
Back here. You wanna lose it all? Oh! Come on, y'all all can't be gangbanging me, bro. That's some lanes. Nah, we one-on-one is good.
I apologize.
Oh, she hurt. Wait, we lost one? Who died?
Awaiting your orders. Nice. You've done us proud.
Use your skills, Koopa.
Garland as a CP is a nasty dude. Oh my, see that? That's what I'm talking about. We need that core.
Your enemies will summon soon, Koopa.
I'll shatter that core.
Use your skills,
Koopa. I apologize.
All that bravery? Nah, he gotta get out.
Fill the land with Empyrean fury.
Oh, is that a dude or a ship? Oh, she blocked my bravery royally, bro. Time to cheat, bro. Kill them, get all that bravery. Nice, I dodged that. He lost all that. Oh, Jesus Christ.
That went exactly like I thought it would.
Barely made it. I don't know who died.
I won't forget this. Time for a change of plans.
That's pretty nice. You got an A for that. Nice. You got a nice score. Watch the difficulty spike. Oh, it's gold. Okay, we can handle that. I'm not fighting. Oh, there's more silver now. Wow, we're done, guys.
Select a summon, Koopa.
You got Bahamut, bro? I want Bahamut,
right? I wonder, who should I bet on?
I low-key might need to add an ace person to my team, because... From how it's looking, like, each team is balanced one range, one attacker. It seems to be working pretty well. Stars, descend!
Stick close to your
companions, Koopa! Yeah.
Use your skills, Koopa! Core
incoming, Koopa! Don't crush that core, Koopa! Attacking the core! You've done us proud! I still don't have these locks on, kids.
Use your skills, Koopa.
Use your skills, Koopa.
Core incoming, Koopa.
attacking the core.
Finish that bow, Koopo!
Star, descend!
Go catch that core, Koopo!
This fight's already won.
Your enemies will summon soon, Koopo!
How did they wait? Oh, they got the core!
Your wrath will send stop our enemies fleeing the fight!
We can stop them from summoning. I need to... I need to figure out how to tell my team before. Or I'm gonna start getting the core myself.
Finish that bow, Koopo!
Not that it's hot. Oh, whoa, what the...
Looks like I finally found my way.
What made job changes?
I owe you.
Hey, fuck it. Was, boys. We are leveling up for sure. Summoning points here. We gotta work on summoning points.
Select a summon, Koopa!
All this time I'm thinking I'm gonna have to choose from the beginning. I think I cheated. Oh, look at my boy. Look at Cade, man.
You're brave to stand against us.
Garland, I'm level 5. I remember I used to train the oldest of these by fighting a level like 100 Garland just to get good dodging skill, so that man has ability, cyclone, all these attacks that.
Finish that bow, Koopo!
Nice, you've done us proud.
Attacking the core.
Go crush that core, Koopo! Use your skills, Koopo!
Did I get it? Yeah, I gotta learn how to lock on those people, because I'm gonna have to go through
two.
I think that will stop me from
dying. No escape. I'm probably gonna lose already one.
Use your skills, Koopo!
We're getting close to something.
Attacking the core.
I apologize.
Awaiting your work.
What bravery attacked by guarding, Koopo!
Come on.
What?
Your enemies will summon soon, Koopo!
Damn it, I missed.
Give him the cold shoulder!
Don't you love me, girl? No.
Stick close to your companions, Koopo. Use your skills, Koopo.
Oh,
this calls for a summon.
Finish that bow, Koopo!
I won't forget this. Looks like I finally found my way.
Yeah, I need to learn how to lock.
Nice! You've done us proud.
Oh, look at that.
The core is as good as gone.
I'm gonna keep doing silver, boys. We're not ready for the mithril and gold game. That'll be the next one. We got this one. feel like we'd have two rings on.
None can extinguish the light within us.
Oh, that's a nice blue. Yo, these outfits, bro. They're gonna be given to me, bro. I feel like you should be winning outfits. What's your attack by Avery tattoo? Yeah, I feel like we're gonna unlock that. It's like how I'm on the media. I'm playing fire now. Oh,
attacking the
core. Don't touch that core, Koopa.
Nah, we gotta beat
him. Use your skills, Koopa.
I'll shatter that core.
Don't touch it. Don't touch it.
No,
finish that foe, Koopa.
Suffer the scar's wrath.
Use your skills,
Koopa!
Core incoming, Koopa! Don't touch that core, Koopa!
Chosen thrall.
Don't show these weaklings any mercy.
Yeah. Give us that health, boy.
There's no escape.
Forget this.
Damn, yeah, we were cracking up. I'm definitely gonna level up. You know what? We'll try it.
Select the summon, Koopa.
I think I'm ready. I think I've leveled up. Lotus moves are pretty fast.
Wish to throw their lives away.
Oh, I like this remix.
Shatter that core. Attacking the core.
Summon your servant, Kubo.
This calls for a summon.
Don't show these weaklings any mercy.
Never.
Finish that foe, Kubo.
Illuminate.
Oh.
This is ridiculous.
How do you do that?
My bad.
I apologize.
How did he do that? What the... Bro... What just happened? What am I adding this? I'm gonna watch what the hell happened. Oh, level 4. We leveled up, boys. Everyone else leveled up, boys. Nice. Got your silver ace. Oh, he's gold now. Nice. Let's get these boys out of bronze. Bring them into silver. Yeah. Yeah. Silver seed. Nice, boys. Nice. Oh, that's how it works. Goblet. Damn, couldn't get that time.
Hippo! Sundry spoils for a sly scrapper, Koopo.
Nice.
Koopo Foe!
See, yeah, this is what I was talking about. So now we can
Koopo
see
Foe.
Story mode. See.
You've received a reward, Koopo.
You garnered some guilt.
You mastered a new EX skill, Koopo.
Oh, red
You shield. Mastered a new HP attack, Koopo.
Oh, Paladin Force.
You
oh,
mastered
a
new HP attack, Koopo.
Nice.
Koopo,
this calls for a different skill set.
Koopo!
You can rely on me.
Koopo,
pressing the attack.
Nice.
Koopo!
I'm pulling back to regroup.
Koopo!
That magic's mine.
Koopo,
I've got your back.
You acquired a new appellation, Koopo.
Scrimping Savior? Savior? Sorry about that, guys. Did I get somebody?
You snagged
hey,
me something,
we got
Koopo.
Odin, boys. Lit. Alright, guys, let's open up some treasure. See what we get from the treasure box. How much treasure did I get? I got 3. I got 3. A skin for Cloud. How low is that? Let's see where we can buy in the shop. Damn, we need a lot of gil to buy your costumes. I thought you'd better off winning them, to be honest. Alright, so, and one last thing. Let's go to story mode. Nope, not tutorial. Story mode. So we saw this one, and we saw that. We saw that. Now let's see an omniscious, omnious procession. Sorry. This time. Oh, Shannon Toto. The mage, the ultimate mage herself. She's so cute.
Death and doom. Forgot to behead that returner. Doom and death. No, I didn't. Let blood stain the battlefield! As long as it doesn't stain my breeches.
Did he break the fourth wall? Oh, no, he's talking about that.
Never change.
It is beings like him that thrive in this chaos.
If it's barbarians like him who live through the fight, I'll need to devise a plan that's utterly airtight.
All her rhymes.
At least throw us a bone and come down from your throne.
Oh, look how cute she is. I love her. Alright, so now we see. So, the beginning, we see Noctis. No, this one's Noctis. This one just telling a story. And then this one was Cecile, Zidane, and Furion all met up to go to the tower. So now we see the bad guys are going to their side, and Shinada is trying to make up a plan. So that's crazy. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed Friday's episode of Fight Night. Just a little Dissidia. Next week I might do Dragon Ball Z Fighters Online. I gotta do some practicing. But oh, and also starting next week, after Monster Hunter Mondays, it's gonna be Tea Time Tuesdays, which I'm gonna talk about the spiciest gaming news. So you can sip your tea. Wednesday's gonna be world building. Wednesday's I'm gonna have a world building simulation game. Thursday is it's gonna be Thursdays. Every time I die in a video game, right, I'm gonna take a shot. I'm gonna see how much it takes for me to listen. And on Friday, same old Fight Night Fridays. But make sure you tune back in tomorrow, because tomorrow is Cyber Sleuth Saturday, so I'm gonna have a video for you guys. And like I said, we just leveled up today. Well, in the game we did. In my skills, I only give myself, we did about 4 or 5 matches. So I'll give myself about 5 experience points to fighting. Didn't level up fighting yet, but I'll have the character sheet for you guys tomorrow so you can see my stats. But we're going to level up soon, guys. So this was your boy, Ray the Rookie. And I hope you noobs just gained some experience. I'm out.